The universe has infinite power, he can control all, everything in the world cannot be separated from him, including you and I are no exception. This force is called the law of attraction, the universe can give you everything you can't imagine. If you want to use this power to change your life, let it bring you wealth, happiness, health, positivity, optimism, hope, love and so on. Watch Change Your Life Action, the YouTube channel, which allows you to get everything you want, watch immediately. Remember to subscribe to YouTube channel. It's best to click on this bell-shaped icon, so that you're the first to receive a new video. It can make a perfect change in your life. Let's start watching now. Today's title is Does Self-Hypnosis Work, and How to Hypnotize Yourself? Many people simply assume that hypnosis is something that must be done to them. As such, the idea of self-hypnosis can sound rather strange. However, others swear by self-hypnosis as a way to address everything from anxiety to unhealthy habits, chronic pain, low motivation and confidence problems. In fact, any time you give the suggestions to yourself or use audio recordings to induce a hypnotic trance in yourself, this is a form of self-hypnosis. So, does self-hypnosis really work? Plus, what are the best self-hypnosis techniques? Here are the key facts you need to know. How self-hypnosis is used. Self-hypnosis is now very common, and is recommended not only for self-identified problems but also for enhancement of positive traits. For example, you might want to improve your focus, boost your creativity, or enhance your natural problem-solving skills. Broadly speaking, it can be used to adapt and change any behavior, attitude or emotion. How to perform self-hypnosis unaided. Firstly, let's consider how self-hypnosis works if you aren't using any kind of recording to help you. There are many different techniques you can try, and self-hypnosis is possible only when you find one that works for you. However, eye fixation self-hypnosis is one of the most powerful and well-supported approaches. Here are the steps you need to take. Write down 1 to 2 sentences that clearly and aptly represent the change you want to make, e.g., I no longer want to smoke, or I am calm, competent and confident. Find a relaxing, distraction-free environment where you can focus exclusively on self-hypnosis, and sit comfortably. Fix your eyes on a point in the middle of the wall or the ceiling, and silently say to yourself something along the lines of the following, my eyes are heavy, and I want to close them now. Let them close naturally in response to several repetitions of this phrase. Feel your body becoming progressively looser and more relaxed. Let your limbs become floppy. Count backwards from 10 to 0, all the while telling yourself that you are slowly becoming more and more relaxed. When you get to 0, breathe in and out several times, focusing on deep, slow breathing. You are now in a highly suggestible state, so you can make post-hypnotic suggestions that can shape your feelings and behavior. In your head, repeat the 1 to 2 sentences from the first step several times, slowly and with confidence. Spend 3 to 5 minutes visualizing yourself making the changes you say you will make. Repeat the 1 to 2 sentence suggestions several more times. When you feel ready, return to the space around you by counting upwards from 1 to 10. As you count, tell yourself that you are becoming aware of your environment and will open your eyes when you get to 10. Open your eyes, stretch if you need to, and sit for a moment before returning to everyday activities. If you repeat this on a daily basis for several weeks, you will likely find that self-hypnosis does actually work, even when you do it without assistance. Self-hypnosis audio, does it work better? When research is performed on the question, does self-hypnosis work, some of the results suggest that using self-hypnotherapy is most effective if you do it with the aid of pre-recorded sessions. This is partly because you do not need to remember the steps involved, you simply follow the instructions of the recorded hypnotherapist. How do self-hypnosis CDs work? Essentially, a skilled hypnotherapist records a generic session to help with a specific issue, and its impact should be much the same as it would be if you were sitting in their office. The relaxation process, suggestion stage, and session ending will all be designed to facilitate self-hypnosis therapy, so the question, how self-hypnosis actually works, reduces to the question of whether hypnosis works more generally. Since there is ample evidence to suppose it does, you can expect self-hypnosis tapes to work to the same extent. There are also clear benefits associated with choosing this approach over in-person sessions. Firstly, you can choose the environment, time and setting, and you don't have to tailor your self-hypnosis work to anyone else's schedule. You may also find it easier to relax when you're in your own home, or resting in your own bed. You can also opt to listen to the recordings as often as you like. Some people listen to them up to 3 times a day, while conventional hypnotherapy sessions are often conducted only once a week. Do you want your life to be better and better? Do you want your finances to be stable? Do you want to find an ideal lover? I believe that you always want to have both career and love. Have you found solution yet? We already have the answer for you. All the answers are for you. Click on the link in the description below my video. Click here, show more. To see more details description. All you need is here. Subscribe to our channel, you'll be the first to receive the latest video, and click on the link in the description below the video to find your own answer. I believe the valuable answer will change your life. That's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment. If you find it interesting, bye, and see you again in the next videos.